Are we rolling? Okay. Right, I wanted to record that small clip to use as a base to show you something really cool. I'm not sure why I asked if we're rolling. I guess I was just trying to trick you into thinking that this was a professional channel. I've known about a company called RunwayML for a while now. I first saw them on the Corridor Crew channel, where they used it in a challenge. When you're working with a video, if you want to cut someone out of the background, you used to have to go through frame by frame and snip them out, and it took ages. This is called rotoscoping. Then tools like After Effects built-in rotoscoping feature became available, where you tell it the areas you're interested in, then babysit it for a while, still frame by frame through your whole clip, telling it where it's gone wrong, and it does the snipping out for you. That's why I'm wearing this fetching shirt to make it easier to pick me out against the dark background. It's absolutely nothing to do with dandruff. Then After Effects does all the cutting out for you, and it cut the time it takes to cut someone out right down, like a slut drop. Then along comes RunwayML. Upload your video, click on the thing or person that you want to cut out, and bam, it does it for you automatically. So you can put anything in the background that you want. Well, today, Runway has unleashed their newest tools and it's going to rock the creative world. And you heard it here first. Unless you've heard it somewhere else already. Upload a video, like the little clippy I took at the start, and then you just choose the style you want to apply to the video. It uses AI to redraw every single frame. I'll show you. Here's our original, amazingly acted clip. Then how about we apply a watercolor effect? How about paper origami? And my favorite, claymation. I mean, it's recognized that I'm a 3D object in the scene, and it's recreated me as what looks like a three-dimensional model. Model, I'm a model. How amazing is that? How amazing is that, pet? The thing is though, you don't just have a few different pre-made options to choose from. You can upload any image and it'll copy the style onto the video. Oh my God, I can't unsee that. Or you can even just tell it what to do. Hang on, we need another clip. This is going to change video production. I don't know why I'm clapping. So it's kind of running as a demo at the moment. You only get 3 seconds worth of video, which is why these clips are really short. I guess it's a cost versus processing type of thing, and they just wanted to show it. I mean, every day, it's like AI is just leapfrogging over itself to do something new and crazy. I'm gonna need a video editor to keep up with all the news. So Runway, don't know why I'm saying it like that, says that this is just Gen 1, Generation 1 of their plans at the moment. When they release Gen 2, it'll allow you to do text to video. That means literally you just type in what you want a video of and it just makes you a video from a text prompt. These people are at the cutting edge of video AI and I don't know whether to be happy about it or to cry. Like, where's all of this going? What if you prefer getting your tech news from a claymation version of me? How can you see this being used? Leave a comment, or don't, whatever, Clay can't read. Maybe you could click like, I could do with a serotonin boost about now. Or subscribe or something, I don't know.